See, William Batson, okay, the term genetics was first coined by William Batson. Hereditary variation, nothing else more. This is important. The term genes, first coined by Johansen. Can you able to see? No?
Yes.
Okay? By Johansen. Clear? Okay, this is the history of Mendel. See that Mendel, known as father of genetics. The contribution of Mendel to genetics is known as Mendelism. Christian John Mendel was born in 1822. He came to monastery at Brunn and was appointed as a priest in 1848. In 1856, he began to collect deer and observe the numerous varieties of the garden pea plant. And these varieties differed in the seed, pod, flower, and number of other characteristics. He grew each variety in different plots so that any variation from the listed characteristic could be easily spotted. He carried out experiments for 7 years. It is given that in monastery gardens. He presented the result of his study of hybridization together with generalization at Natural History Society of Brunn in 1865, but no one at the time read the Mendel's research papers. They lay neglected until 1900, when they were discovered almost simultaneously and independently by Karl Korenz, Hugo de Vries, and Schermer. He died in 1884. When Mendel's work was recognized and appreciated, he was no more. Clear? If you want to edit any points, no problem at all. Fine. See, why Mendel was success? Why Mendel was succeed? Mendel was unsuccess due to that those four reasons. Why Mendel was success? It is very easy to cultivate the pea plant in the open garden. The flowers of the pea plant are normally self-fertilized. The pea plant shows a number of the contrasting characters. Hybrid characters are perfectly fertile. Now જે હાઇબ્રિડ ફોર્મ થાય છે એ બી ફર્ટાઇલ હોવું જોઈએ તો ફર્ધર એક્સપેરિમેન્ટ્સમાં એનો યુઝ કરી શકાય ક્રોસ પોલિનેશન ઇઝ નોટ વેરી ડિફિકલ્ટ આર્ટિફિશિયલ ફર્ટિલાઇઝેશન ઇઝ ઓલમોસ્ટ સક્સેસફુલ અને મેન્ડેલે વન જ કેરેક્ટર એટ ધ ટાઈમ ઓફ સ્ટડી ઓનલી વન કેરેક્ટર ઇનહેરિટન્સમાં આવે છે એ લીધું હતું હી મેડ અ સ્ટેટિસ્ટિકલ રેકોર્ડ Of his result, he helped the Mendel to derive numerical ratio of significance. હજુ જો આ ટેક્સ્ટબુક ની અંદર આ તમને જે ટેક્સ્ટબુક હું કહેતો તો એ આ વસ્તુ હવે મોનોહાઇબ્રિડ કેટલું આમાં બતાવે છે જોજો ક્લિયર અચ્છા હવે આ પેરેગ્રાફમાં પી જેન એફ વન જેન એફ ટુ જેન એક્સપ્લેનેશન કર્યું છે દેટ યુ નો ઇટ વેરી વેલ મેન્ડેલ મોનોહાઇબ્રિડ એક્સપેરિમેન્ટ અહીંયાથી સ્ટાર્ટ થાય બરાબર દિસ આર ધી ડિફરન્ટ સેવન કેરેક્ટર્સ ધેટ યુ નો this is the temple, and here it is over. Here it is over. In very short, Unit square method is there no diya. Unit square method there no diya. બરાબર જો એમને પી જનરેશન છે એમાં પેરેન્ટલ પ્લાન ઇમેસ્ક્યુલેશન બ્રીડિંગ બધું આમાં ગયું છે એમ પણ જનરેશન ફોર્મ ગયું છે આ એફ ટુ જનરેશન ડિસ્ક્રિપ્શન આ એનો ચાર્ટ This is the different seven characters, dominant and recessive. Same diagram is given in the, in our textbook. Fine? This is the table. This is also given there. But in our table, one mistake is that dominant recessive word is not given there. And this paragraph is very, very important. Fine. Batson proposed the name allelomorphs or allele or factors to represent it. And then last, C. હવે તમે જે મને પૂછતા હતા ને લોફ ડોમિનન્સ એન્ડ લોફ સેગ્રીગેશન વાંચી લો તમને એવું લાગે લોફ ડોમિનન્સ માં તમારે કેટલું લખવું ડાઉન લખો ને દેખાય છે ને વંચાય છે પછી આવે દેખાશે In first paragraph, the definition is given there, dominant and recessive, and how the 3:1 ratio will come there, that is explained here in this paragraph. This file is also available in my mobile. If you want to take it, I will share you in the WhatsApp. No problem at all. This is the old Gujarat Board syllabus textbook. Fine, semester system wise. But very interesting, very easy language is given here in this book. And law of segregation is also known as Law of Purity of Gamete. એટલે NCERT સામે આ બુક આપણા માટે નીડ છે. ઓકે? ફેર કઈ નથી. ફોર અસ ધીસ ઇઝ અવર નીડ બુક. આવી બધા ચેપ્ટરની 38 ચેપ્ટર્સ હતા. તમે ફ્રોગ છે ને બહુ જ શોર્ટમાં ડિસ્કસ કર્યું છે તમે NCERT માં તમે સ્ટડી કર્યું ને એક્ચ્યુઅલી ફ્રોગ સેકન્ડ સેમ માં આવે છે સિક્સ્થ ચેપ્ટર છે સેકન્ડ સેમ માં 30 પેજીસ નું છે ફ્રોગ નું ખાલી ફ્રોગ 30 પેજીસ બધી ફાઇલ્સ અવેલેબલ છે મારી પાસે જોઈતી હોય તો કેજો પેન ડ્રાઈવ માં આપીશ તમારે ઓબ્ઝર્વ કરવી હોય તો હા એટલે આ આપણા માટે નીટ છે ઈ ટાઈમે આ લોકો માટે એનસીઆરટી નીટ હતી બે કઈ નથી બધા આપણે એક જ છીએ ક્લિયર Carry on?
Yes.
Test cross, 1:1 ratio. હવે જો અત્યાર સુધી મોનો હાઇબ્રિડ ડિસ્કશન કર્યું રાઈટ છે ડાય હાઇબ્રિડ આવ્યો સિક્વન્સ જો આપણે ત્યાં બ્રેક કરી છે ડાયરેક્ટ એમાં એફ ટુ જેમ ફાઇન આઈ નું ટેબલ law of independent assortment is over. Incomplete dominance. That chart. Codominance. Actually codominance પછી મે Multiple alleles, codominance and polygenic inheritance. These all the words are same. હવે અહીંયા શું છે કોડોમિનન્સ ઇન ધેટ ઇન કોડોમિનન્સ બોથ ડોમિનન્ટ એન્ડ રિસેસિવ અલીલ લેક ધેર ડોમિનન્ટ એન્ડ રિસેસિવ રિલેશનશિપ એન્ડ બોથ ધ જીન્સ એક્સપ્રેસ ધેર એક્સપ્રેશન ઇન્ડિપેન્ડન્ટલી અહીંયા કોઈ ડોમિનન્ટ નથી કોઈ રિસેસિવ નથી In the case of the dominant character, is the more is not mixed with recessive character, means blending does not occur here. In short, on cattle, there are two pure varieties, both red and white for coat color. So red and white, red coat color with white coat color, fine, when they are crossed together, the new variety, capital R, small r, will be there. It is reddish gray in color. So, actually, one thing I want to tell you. Incomplete dominance is for plants. Incomplete dominance is for plants. And co-dominance is for animals. It proved that no one is dominant, no one is recessive, but blending occurs. It shows that mixture of the character. Here, reddish gray coat color. So, co-dominance shows the example of the animal, and incomplete dominance shows the example of the plant. Fine? Okay. This is the coat color. Polygenic inheritance, Emma. આપણે સ્ટડી કર્યું છે પોલીજેનિક ઇનહેરિટન્સ સ્કિન કલર જો તમને એમાં ડેરમેન્ટ ફોર સાયન્ટિસ્ટ નેમ નથી આવ્યું સી ડેરમેન્ટ કોટ તમને સ્કિન કલરમાં પોલીજેનિક ઇનહેરિટન્સમાં નથી આવ્યું રાઈટ મલ્ટીપલ અલીલ્સ માં આપ્યું છે બરોબર આપણને કો ડોમિનન્સ માં આપ્યું છે એટલે મેં તમને એટલે કીધું કે મલ્ટીપલ અલીલ્સ કો ડોમિનન્સ પોલીજેનિક ઇનહેરિટન્સ ઓલ આર સેમ જો અહીંયા છે ને આપણે જીનોટાઇપિક ટેબલ જે ફોર્મ કર્યું હતું એ આપણે ટેક્સ્ટબુકમાં નથી આ આ ટેબલ નો હોય નહીં એ તો એમાં શું છે મધર ફાધર જીનોટાઇપ એમને એસ્ટિમેટ લઈ લીધું છે જો પિયર ક્લોટિંગ અકર્સ અચ્છા આ આખું એક્સપ્લેનેશન 11th સ્ટાન્ડર્ડ માટે બહુ જ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ છે કે મેં તમને કીધું હતું કે એન્ટિજન ઇઝ રિપ્રેઝન્ટેડ ઇન ધી કેપિટલ લેટર હવે જો આ ક્લોટિંગ બતાવે ધીસ શોઝ ધ ક્લોટિંગ ઓ બ્લડ ગ્રુપ O blood group receive the blood. Here the example is of receiving the blood. O can receive the O blood group only. But if the O can take the A, B as well as AB, clotting occurs. This shows that agglutination occurs or clotting occurs. Fine. For example, A. A receive the blood from A as well as O. So, if the person can take the blood from B as well as AB, clotting occurs. B blood group person can take the blood from B as well as O as well as B. And AB do not lay shake. Similarly, AB receive the blood from all. So this is known as serum test. Serum test. Serum is nothing but the blood plasma, except blood clotting factors. Okay? અને આ આપણે 11th માં સ્ટડી કર્યું છે કે એબી ઇઝ યુનિવર્સલ રેસિપિયન્ટ એન્ડ ઓ ઇઝ યુનિવર્સલ ડોનર. This table expresses that A become donor. So, for agglutination, if agglutination occurs, fine. So, we say that plus. Agglutination means blood will clot. Agglutination means blood will clot and the person will die. Agglutination means blood will clot and the person will die. So if agglutination occurred, for that we use that sign plus. Agglutination does not occur, for that we use the sign minus. So see that A become donor. So A donate the blood to A as well as AB. So in that minus there, and B as well as O plus is there. Understand?
Yes.
Easy? Any doubt? Acha. Jawab do. This is very very important for blood flow. O donate the blood to O as well as receive from O only. But O donate the blood to A, B as well as AB. A receive the blood from A as well as donate to A. Similarly to that, and AB receive from all. A gives to AB. Fine. A gives to AB and A gives to A. B gives to B as well as B gives to AB. And AB receive the blood from all, but AB can give the blood to AB only, not give to other blood groups. Clear? અને આપણે જે ટેબલ બનાવ્યું યા ચાઇલ્ડ ઇઝ એ, મધર ઇઝ ઓ. ચાઇલ્ડ ઇઝ એ, મધર ઇઝ ઓ, ફાધર ઇઝ એ ઓર એ બી, બટ નો ચાન્સ ઓફ ધી ઓ એઝ વેલ એઝ બી. We have taken mother, father and child. Here, mother, child and father is unknown. We have to identify the blood group of the father. So those table is, that table is also true and this table is also true. Same, both are there. Clear? Pleiotropism. Here, pleiotropism in that one example is there, sickle cell anemia. Okay? Phenylketonuria, sickle cell anemia. These two are the examples of the pleiotropism. Okay, this is copy. Chromosomal basis of inheritance. Fine, same to our textbook. Linkage and recombination. Crossing over occurs there. This is sex determination theory. Acha, main tumne kidu tu ne, Goldsmith. means Stevens and Bridges. Whatever. Then here Henke and McLum. जो XX female, XX male type. Human androsophila. Sex determination in drosophila. According to you that drosophila has 4 pairs of the chromosome. 3AA plus XY there in male and 3A plus XX in female. The sex is determined with the help of the male partner. This is known as XY male method. And the sex is determined by the female partner known as XY female or XO female method. XY female or XO female method. In that male is homozygous. Clear? Sex determination in human, that you know it very well. XX female, XY male. Sorry. XY female, XX male. Births. XY exotype. Grasshopper and squash bug. Whatever. SX is determined by this.
Lepidoptera
series Fumia, Avignoia. Female XO and male XY method. Female XO, male XX. Lepidoptera series Fumia. જેનેટિક બેલેન્સ થિયરી આજે જે તમને એક્સપ્લેન મોર્નિંગમાં કહ્યું કે આ વસ્તુ સોરી ધ હા યસ યસ્ટરડે સી અચ્છા એ થિયરી તમને જે કાલે મેં કીધી નહીં વાંચો જો અહીંયા છે ધીસ થિયરી વોઝ ફોર્મ્યુલેટેડ બાય બ્રિજિસ ધ સ્ટુડન્ટ ઓફ મોર્ગન અકોર્ડિંગ ટુ ધીસ થિયરી The sex is determined by the relative number of X chromosome and autosome, X upon A. It is actually the ratio between the X chromosome and the autosome that determine the sex. Same sentence. Drosophila flies having XO chromosome were male. However, they were sterile. So, Drosophila ma XO method pan aave chhe. પણ એમાં XO male sterile છે. They had only one XX chromosome. It means YX chromosome is not essential for maleness. બ્રિજિસ એમ કે છે કે XO male જ આવે છે પણ એ sterile છે એટલે Y chromosome is not responsible for maleness. અને XX female પણ આવે છે XX female પણ આવે છે ફાઇન હવે જો મેં તમને જે કીધું એ આ વસ્તુ હતી બ્રિજિસ ડ્યુરિંગ હિસ એક્સપેરિમેન્ટ ફાઉન્ડ ટ્રિપ્લોઇડ ફિમેલ ફ્લાઇઝ ધીસ વેર ફર્ટાઇલ દે હેડ 3 સેટ્સ ઓફ ધી ઓટોઝોમ્સ એન્ડ 3 XX ક્રોમોઝોમ્સ ધેટ્સ વાય ઇન ડ્રોસોફિલા ટ્રિપ્લોઇડ ફિમેલ ઇઝ AAA plus XXX. He arranged the crossbreeding amongst the such triploid female fly and normal diploid male fly. And he formed this table. અને મેં તમને જે કાલે એક્સપ્લેન કર્યું એ આ વસ્તુ મેઇન હતી આપણે થર્ડ માં જ ફોર્મ થયું Understand something else?
Yes.
Got it? Yes. Everyone? Okay, employee deferred mechanism, honeybee. Acha, so employee deferred mechanism joy lo. Employee deferred mechanism partheno genetically, the male is developed known as partheton. And apart from the honeybee, in which other organisms, in some hymenopterans, in some hymenopterans like honeybees, wasps and ants, okay, this haploid diploid mechanism is seen commonly. And see, the diploid larva, which gets the royal jelly as the food material, develops into queen and others develop into workers. This is the chart of sex determination in honeybee. अबे आपने मेन पॉइंट ऊपर फोकस करें, ओके? सी, दिस इज वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट. गाइनेट्रोप मॉर्फ, न्यू टॉपिक फॉर यू. राकू चोमना लखी लेजो, बराबर टाइम आपस. गाइनेट्रोप मॉर्फ मींस gynandromorphs are individuals who show male character on the some part of the body and female character on the other part of the body. So here when you observe the drosophila fly or any fly, so half of the body acts as a male and half of the body acts as a female. But remember that this fly is sterile. Okay, this fly is sterile. It happens in rare cases. They occur in Drosophila, butterfly, beetles, wasp, bees, silkworms, etc. And understand, it happens due to loss of X chromosome. One X chromosome is lost. Or due to binucleated X. Egg is one, but nucleus are two. And from, remember that from both the nucleus only one zygote is generated. The loss of the X chromosome during mitosis 2A plus XX cell leads to the derivation of the two daughter cells having 2A plus XX and other having 2A plus X. So, here mitosis type, so 2A plus XX consists two nucleus, which consists both the nucleus consists XX, and here one X chromosome is lost. And due to that, there is a chance of the formation of the half of the male part now in the female body. Latest page. Okay. Bar body. Aaja morning ma jo tamne kehto. The mammalian cell of certain sexes contain the darkly stained body in the nucleus. It is called as sex chromatin or bar body. But remember that bar body means total number of X chromosomes. Bar body means total number of X chromosomes minus 1. Okay? Bar body was found, discovered by Barr and Bertram. चलो अब मुझे वो भी सांभ ध्यान थी. हाउ कैन यू डिफेंड बार बॉडी? टोटल नंबर ऑफ एक्स क्रोमोसोम्स माइनस 1. आपने एमनियोटिक फ्लूइड टेस्ट कराई ह्यूमन्स में. एमनियोटिक फ्लूइड टेस्ट AFT. That is also known as amniocentesis. We can take this small specimen of the amniotic fluid surrounding to the embryo and identify that bar body is present or not. So if we take the specimen of the amniotic fluid, embryo is surrounded by pleural. Embryo is swimming correct. It move and locomote at that place. It is shock absorber as well as lubricating material. So we can take this small specimen. We can take this small specimen of the amniotic fluid. And apne ye jovanun ke andar bar body che ke nahi. If bar body is present, then we say that female baby forms. Female baby is there. If one bar body is present, because female consists to X chromosome minus 1, and if no any type of the bar body is observed there in the amniotic fluid, it means male baby developed. But abnormally, female consists no bar body, that is known as Turner's syndrome. Normally male consists no bar body, but male consists one bar body, that is Klinefelter syndrome, XXY. So normally female one bar body and abnormally cannot consist bar body, known as Turner's syndrome. And normally male lacks of bar body but abnormally consists one bar body, Klinefelter syndrome is there. Clear? Yes. So this is the table for the bar body. Thank you. environmental effect on determination of sex. Where sex determination is influenced by environmental condition. ધ્યાન રાખજો આમાં બહુ કન્ફ્યુઝન થશે. The name of the scientist Balzer state that in Bonnellia is marine animal, sex is determined by environmental factor. Short માં કહી દો, Bonnellia is marine animal. Egg is developed where according to that sex is determined. If the embryo is developed inside the mother's body, male forms. Point C. Bonnellia in that all the zygotes are genetically identical, whether the embryo will develop into male or female depends on where it develops. If it enters the body of the female and develops into male animal, જો zygote animal's body માં રહીને develop થાય, then male animal forms. And if it develops away from the female, female animal develops. Scientists think about that, why this happened. So later on it is proved that something hormonal regulation is there. In female body some hormones are there, and due to this some hormones female characters are not generated in zygote. And that's why if the zygote is developed inside the female's body, male animal forms. But outside of the female body there is no hormonal regulation over the zygote. So zygote generally develop into female animal. So Bonnellia exhibits sexual dimorphism. It is believed that the proboscis એટલે શુંડ ગ્રંથિ કહેવાય. On the one side of the Bonnellia proboscis is there, which acts as a gland. And it secretes the hormone which prevents the development of the femaleness in the female body. Now, the last portion. In tortoise, if the water temperature where it lives is higher than the 30 degrees Celsius, zygote develops as a female in tortoise. And at a low temperature, male develops. Whereas in the crocodile, it is reversed. If the egg is developed at a high temperature, male develops. And at a low temperature, female develops. Okay? So this is about sex determination on that environmental factors effect of it. Fine? Hormonal theory of sex determination, then આનાથી કરવાનું sex determination in plants જોવો છે તો જોઈ લેશું. આ જોવાનું છે types of mutation, આ જોવાનું છે બરાબર. And જો ploidy, okay, endiploidy, monosomy, nullisomy, trisomy, heterosomy, અને ક્રોમોઝોમલ એબ્રેશન્સ જોવાના છે. ઓકે, ધીસ વોઝ આઈ વિલ શો યુ ઇટ ઇન નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચર. બાય.